like to thank you for choosing to sail with Stella Line. It has been our pleasure to have been of service to you today. Would all vehicle drivers and your passengers please rejoin your vehicles on the car deck now. Drivers are requested not to start your engines until instructed to do so, or until the traffic in front of you begins.
That's your building to the left, the big shiny one on this north side of the docks. In the shipyard industry in Northern Ireland for years. They have a preservation order put on them now that they're not allowed to be knocked down. One would talked about changing them into a hotel or restaurants. They're still used in the harbour. Shipbuilding is down here today.
Thank you. feet high with angled wedges on top, and they've been firmly joined up by the horizontal girders called stringers, which lock them in position. Then the shell plates that make up the hull are riveted onto the outside. The ship's frames start out as straight bars.
We'll be right back.
1912, he carried out a series of maneuvers in open water under the watchful eye of Ford Air Inspector von Zitzelman. Then, at 8 p.m. that evening, he was on his Belfast to come out.
Water, we were rowing. There was a light in the distance, and the captain said, "Now, men, row to that light, into your ship, come back and pick up more passengers." Our men rowed and rowed with us.
We've just been to the museum and we're just heading down the dry dock area. So it's just straight ahead. These brown posts in this area there just represents basically the size of the Titanic was, length. Samson and Goliath. Debbie there. maybe. This is just a dock with the Titanic track and some size. So the pump house. This is the dry dock just in there, just came from.
One week.
Does anybody watch Game of the Thrones on Sky Atlantic?
Yeah.
This filmed down in the big shed down here behind us. Filmed in Northern Ireland. One of the biggest paint sheds in Europe. That's why they use it. Tom Hanks was here in one of his movies as well, filmed in this area down the Titanic Tour.